What are the signs and symptoms of myocarditis in children? Let's start with what a symptom is. A symptom is anything you experience that doesn't feel right, like a runny nose when you have a cold. On the other hand, a sign is something when a doctor notices when they examine a patient, like a fast pulse. A symptom is like a signal that your body gives when there might be a problem, like when you have a headache or feel tired. Symptoms are clues that help doctors figure out what's going on inside your body. The signs and symptoms of myocarditis can be quite subtle, especially at the beginning. As the disease progresses, a child might show clearer signs that their heart is working really hard or having trouble. The severity and type of symptoms usually depend on how old the child is and how much their heart is struggling to work properly. Children who are over 2 years old might not show as many symptoms as newborns and infants, who usually get hit harder by this condition. This could be because babies' immune systems are still developing. Often the first sign in babies is that they're breathing too fast, or they're getting tired easily and struggling to drink their milk. Older children might not have as many obvious signs. They might feel like they have the flu, with tiredness, a general unwell feeling, and fever. Children with myocarditis might not be able to be as active as usual, and they could complain about things like chest pain or feeling their heart beat strangely, like skipping a beat or having extra beats. One problem is that most of the signs and symptoms are not specific to myocarditis, and they can mimic much more common diseases, such as a common chest infection or the flu. Since those conditions are much more frequent than myocarditis, often clinicians might be fooled. In some cases, the diagnosis might come later when the child is in the hospital and showing abnormal heart rhythms, or when they're feeling really unwell.